Hello, people that are joining the chat. Realize that we currently have Wanderbot in this box right now.
Oh, you're streaming?
Oh yeah, I'm recording this.
I might as well start streaming then. And
we're
hopefully
making
I don't forget
a,
to
a new type
this.
Of prison.
And we just need to wait for Wonder to get back.
Yeah, really.
Oh, my ears! I can hear it even though I'm tapped out.
Yeah. Oh, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Yeah.
And now there's a Twitch advertisement, like, did you know that if you switch to Geico, you can have money grow on trees and fall out of your pants pockets, and like, every day...
Oh, no, mine was from,
Oh. That was at Geico.
Nah,
it's just like, switch to Geico, and every time you put on a new suit, you'll find the $20 bill in the pocket. Wow, Wander sure is taking his sweet time.
Bell's probably got him distracted with something.
Probably. They'll be, Well, I'm gonna pull out the painting tool, I guess. Let's just go ahead and add something like this. Jeez!
I should have this on a timer instead.
Yeah, I guess so. What is he doing? He's moving! He's moving! There.
That
there we are.
Working.
No, no, what is he doing? He's trying to lift himself out.
He's out.
Ah, hey guys.
Boo.
I was gonna see if I could tunnel underneath the ground. By the way, I have all of my sound effects turned off, so yeah.
Boo.
Yeah, you tried. You tried. Okay.
I mean, you gotta say, this is a fair bit more effort than the usual.
It's true, yeah. It is.
Like, just put somebody in a box. If you can case someone in a Neumotron, I mean, now you're talking.
Okay.
Weird, it's kind of acting up. Oh, because multiple people are building on it at the same time. You say that's been fixed, but I do not see that it has been fixed.
Yeah, no, clearly it hasn't been.
So, plan for today is we need to find somewhere else that has a,
We need a launch pad.
Yeah, you guys wanna get over here?
Alright.
Alright.
Oh, hi there.
Did you put more seats in the swagster, or are we just gonna...
Yeah, there's the orange... Do you see the orange blocks?
Yeah. There you go. Come on.
Seats occupied. There we are.
Okay.
I don't know where the launch pad is. Keep your eye bits out. So for people wondering where Batbeard is, he is currently having a very merry birthday and is too drunk to come out. He might also be in the hospital for extreme alcohol poisoning as well as party fever.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
No, it's not his 21st,
yeah,
it's his 12th.
We are going the wrong way.
Batbeard is just... Batbeard just sounds old for his age.
Oh, he lives in Bizarro World, that's
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
Dude. And somewhere out there in our world is a beard bat, who
yeah.
is like... Who, like, only tells very sophisticated jokes and never any puns. Who laughs very quietly to himself, like...
He's very scrawny. Very scrawny, totally cleanly shaven, despite the fact that
yes.
he's beard bat.
Yeah.
Right.
Right.
I have not... I do not see a launch pad out here.
I mean, don't see a launch pad either. Do we not have one?
There should be one on the left somewhere. Or to our left.
Well,
sometimes...
Yeah, because to our left is like the entire world.
Well, no, there's usually one right there.
Nah, it's random, dude. Excuse.
Yeah, these maps are totally randomly generated.
Yeah, and every once in a while, it's not unheard of to get unlucky and have no lunch food.
So far, we haven't seen one, and considering the fact that... What's my render distance on, actually?
I think my personally is on fairly high, and I haven't seen one myself.
I've got all my stuff on medium, so it's... I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not... I'm not seeing dirt
nibblies. I don't think we have any.
That's...
Huh. Well.
Yeah. Huh. Okay. Huh. So that kind of sucks, because that's what I was planning on. Do we want to go with Plan B? Or do we want to start a new world?
We could just spawn a new world.
Okay, because my other option was...
Oh, no, it's almost dead.
My other idea for Plan B was after the success of the... after the success of the blimps, I realized that we could probably make a fighter, like an airplane, like a flying airplane type deal.
Ooh.
Yeah, but I don't know the suspension glitches well enough to do it.
I don't think you even need a stabilization glitch, actually.
Yeah, you do. You need stabilization glitches to do them.
Not really.
Because remember, Bird,
we want to have like landers again.
Well, I was I was gonna say having one person to handle a lot of the like, you know, forward, back, up, down kind of stuff, and another person handle, you know, pitch.
But we have three.
And angling. Yeah, that's the problem. Okay,
yeah,
let's
so
just
one person designs the chassis and then the rest
restart.
Design
okay,
the,
yeah.
I'm gonna try a new launch bad. Because
we need to, Effie and Batbeard need to team up because they have such a good chemistry on their blimp build.
Yep.
It was awesome.
Let's see.
Server up?
Yep. Should be. I am going to rip off clothing.
I have a friend who's playing Paladins, and all I can think is... People are still playing Paladins?
It just recently It just hit Steam.
Friends.
Alright, I see a launch pad right away. It's kind of far, but I see one off in the very far draw distance. On the other hand, we have a very pretty little, like, path through these hills to get to it.
Yeah, we do.
I'm a nice fan.
You know...
Looks very shrubbery.
I just realized something, and this is such a quality of life improvement for me. The Twitch app now has the dashboard accessible, so I can actually access my dashboard and change my title and everything on my tablet, which is awesome.
I noticed that the you can no longer edit your stream title from the Twitch page itself. I have to use the dashboard now.
Oh, that sucks.
No, you can still do it from the Twitch page.
No, I tried a minute ago. It didn't work.
There's a... You didn't see the button down at the underneath? It's underneath now, not up top.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
It's underneath the actual footage itself.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I missed that such a thing.
Yep. Where did you guys run off to?
Guys, we're gonna be doing the water mod on Sunday when Batbeard is here because
I do see.
If your draw distance is good enough, you can see a lot. Like the
I can see
two.
Effie, put the sun to your back, and. Head towards that launch pad.
Oh, you're going towards that launch pad, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I saw two in the distance, and I wasn't sure which one you went off to.
Okay, so,
We have insulation and spaceship blocks. When do we get those?
What? Insulation's been around. Yeah, they've both been around for a while. They're hidden.
Okay.
Durf?
Hey, Wander. Wander.
Ye.
Espressos.
What?
Why is it? What? There it goes. Why was it placing at all? Asbestos, mesothelioma.
Apparently, Omni from chat had his ceiling cave in and he got hit by a good old dose of asbestos.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that wouldn't surprise
that
me, depending on how old his house is.
Okay, so...
I mean, there's asbestos in pretty much every house.
Well, yeah, but with modern building codes, it's down to a minimum for the most part.
Yeah.
Okay, so... The plan for today, I was thinking, is we haven't done battle houses in a very long time, and now that we have ultra light blocks, I was thinking we should give it a go. Again.
Okay.
Because...
Alright. Yeah, it could be good. It could be good.
Oh, goodness. This is going to end in tears and sadness.
Oh, no. Battle houses has never been anything other than, like, complete and total success.
Yes.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Alright.
Okay,
so
the dealio is you can only use ultra light building blocks. You'll have to paint it to look like a house. We can probably, like, allow furniture and stuff, but we want these things to be able to, like, kind of smack each other around. I mean, mainly, this is just from the perspective of, like, the ultralight sumo wrestling that we did the other day was hilarious. And
yes, it was.
It was pretty derpy, yeah.
All right, cool. I could go for it. I already have exactly how I want this build to go in mind. So, gentlemen,
start your boxes.
Yep. I actually don't really have a plan for this one. Like, my problem is I perfected the design the first time around, and I'm like, shit, what do I do?
Oh. You just gotta go for style points now. And believe me, you've already lost that battle.
Well, I mean, it's Wander.
Wow.
Bird. I'm just saying, Bird. My idea is so good that they're gonna, like, write songs about how good it is.
Bird.
I don't know about that. Is there any size limitation?
Bird, this is how I feel. This is how I feel about you right now.
Well, thanks for my interior decoration.
It's not interior.
Oh, is there exterior decoration as well?
Work with me here.
Well, I mean, if you could smell what the bird was cooking right now.
It's cacti. It's cacti.
There is nothing but style.
You are cooking cacti.
Nothing but style in my mind right
now. Nothing but cacti.
I need to move this thing a little bit.
Let's see.
There we go. The one tile. Hey. Oh, boy.
Not one tile. One, like, full your one garage, platform. Like 8x8.
Yeah.
Huh, why would this work? This is acting really strange. Oh, it's because I'm on a lift, aren't I?
Oh.
There we go.
Do we know if if Durf has added the, high-speed controllers yet?
No idea.
Ah, damn, it doesn't look like he has.
Those are gonna be great if we get them.
They're gonna be in the next one if they're not already there.
No, they're not here yet, unfortunately. But,
come on.
When we get them, we're gonna have some speedy controllers, in my opinion. Here, this should work. Excellent. So many damn cactuses, my build is kind of messed up now.
So, it has to consist of ultralight.
Yeah.
I guess I can't have windows then. Or actual glass.
Go for it.
Yeah, I mean, you can have windows.
The,
I'm just saying, like,
needs to be ultralight. That's all.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
It's because if we don't all make it out of the same material, some jerkwad Wander is going to make it out of a really heavy material, and then we'll lose. He'll win by default.
Bird, you were the one that did that.
No.
Yes?
No.
Yes?
When did I do that?
I mean, it's not exactly the same thing, but Mr. Bucket was 110% heavier than all of the other sumo vehicles we made.
I know. I did that one time, but literally every other build, it's always been the other way around. Okay. Why was me fight?
Because you started
because
it.
Because you cheat?
Also that.
I'm sure if we look at the global incidence of Wander cheating versus Bird cheating, we wind up that we're basically tied.
I don't know about that.
Oh, please.
All right, where the heck is this one? Where is that one?
Let's put this thing back on the lift.
No, sweet. There it is.
Well, I mean, I can always...
fancy.
I could always go with the, I could always go with the pencil design with this house, just bring that one back almost immediately. No.
The pencil design? Oh, that thing was fun.
Oh,
like
no. Not again.
Just
please,
karate house.
Let's see here. Where's the controller? Where the hell is that stupid thing? There it is. Ah, I found you.
If I extend this back wall up a little ways.
Okay.
Sure the controller still works.
I feel really bad about my channel blacklist. Because people keep saying, like, yes, first Wanderbot stream ever or something like that.
And then
it
bans.
Uh-huh. And it, well, and it doesn't ban them. It just nukes that comment out. But yeah. Uh-huh. But I don't want to take it off because
so many people are gonna.
Whoa, bird
on your videos.
Bird.
Yeah.
Bird.
What?
Bird, turn around.
Yes.
Okay, look at my house for a second.
Okay.
Blop.
Okay, so like Bird, look at the front.
Yeah.
What's the heaviest thing on here?
Oh, glass. Wow.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? The glass is actually...
That glass is so amazing. Heavy, it is ruining the everything else.
That's great.
Okay, then no glass. Wow.
Yeah.
That is
how heavy
crazy.
Is the glass?
It's a light. Or at least the paintable glass is. I was using the paintable glass.
Paintable glass is a light. Yeah, let's see what happens if I put it on mine.
Wait, it's try putting an ultra over. Heavy, like, just slab of ultra heavy somewhere on, like, the front.
I'll just put one block. Right there.
Okay, I think mine's gonna end up being just a little bit wider, but I think that'll be fine.
Yep. Flop. Over it goes. Yeah, so any slight imbalance in this thing will cause it to tip.
Yep.
That is good to know. So I'm gonna work on it while it's flat down to the ground.
I'm just gonna work with mine on the lift. As always, yeah, mine have to be animated.
Oh, yeah, no kidding. Mine is pretty animated as well.
I just realized what I did here, of course. Derp.
Oh, this thing is going to be glorious.
Did we have the welding tool the last time we did this, Bird?
Nope.
I kind of don't remember.
I don't think you did.
No, we didn't, which made building this thing very interesting sometimes.
Oh, yeah, I forgot we have the welding tool, don't we? So we
can
actually make...
It's helpful.
So if you ever mess up, it's not the end of the world.
Yeah. Okay. I'll have it this way.
Okay, what happens if I do this? Should be good.
There we go. Now I get it to work. Although it's...
Oh,
okay,
no.
It does
what
not
was
like
that, Bird?
I don't know, dude. What was
that?
Wait,
let it loose. I want to see.
It's jittering, isn't it?
It, like, flip. What? Why are there... Bro, do you see these lines in your glass blocks?
Yeah, oh. I wouldn't worry about anything.
Oh! I see
wouldn't worry about
oh,
anything.
Oh, dude, that's cool.
Huh? I wouldn't worry about anything.
What?
It's just, like, I need to fix it, that's all.
How did you do that?
I have my ways.
I like that.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome, isn't it? I'm looking forward to implementing it, if I can figure out what broke exactly.
Wonder if
oh,
it's...
Oh, yeah, okay, I see what broke.
You got figured it out?
No, but yeah. I will figure it out.
Hmm.
Ah, there we are. Okay, so this should work a little bit better now.
Hmm.
No, I need that controller still.
Weird.
I don't know how you did that.
Oh, I know how to do this. Way more lighter weight than what I'm doing. Maybe? I actually have no idea.
Okay.
Alright, that looks good. That looks good. Now if I take this
off, that's all set up.
It should be just fine. Excellent!
I like it, Bird. I like it.
I know. I told you the style points were going to be through the roof here.
Yeah?
It's a little sad that, unfortunately, it kind of revealed itself a little bit sooner than I would have liked.
Bird, we were probably going to see it one way or another.
That's true. We are kind of all building in the same spot.
Yeah, we're not trying to hide too hard.
I don't think this is going
to
be fast enough,
unfortunately.
Oh, right.
Okay.
Can't use anything other than the...
I think I'm just going to do one of these for the time being.
You just set this down and rotate it so it doesn't Oops.
All right. I really wish there was a lift that didn't have, what am I thinking? Like, the kind of initial bit below it, if that makes sense?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, like a totally flat lift. Like, it just sits on the ground.
Basically like a jack.
Yeah, because, right. Like, I hate just having this, like, two-block-high gap that I have to kind of, like, work around. Okay, okay, it freaked out for a bit, but it's not terrible.
Why are you using all light blocks? It's a requirement of our build.
Yeah,
whether it's a good one or a bad one, it's a requirement.
Mainly, we're using it because it makes everything more fun. Right.
That's a big part of it, yes.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get back. Let's stick a roof on this thing. And actually, here. Let's have a couple more windows.
Oh, it's the second one, right? Not gonna do anything, but.
And let's paint these as well.
Crap, now I can't see them.
I am in thinking mode. My commentary is useless.
Yeah, yeah. It's fine. That's one of those days. Useless right now.
I went to the Kansas City Museum of Fine Art earlier today. Actually, really good. Yeah, I was pretty impressed. I'm also like zonked. Because
yeah, no kidding.
Looking at art for that long after a while is just like,
Yeah, you sound like you'd be dying after that for a while, at least.
You okay, Bird?
Yes.
Do I have it on the bottom of the block or the top?
If you want to just look at my latest creation, you'll find it most pleasing to the eye.
Oh dear! Are you what going? Did you do, Bert?
Oh, can you get rid of the signs? They don't really. Yeah. That's almost better. Wow. Bird, I'd say get rid of the glass, except for on the eyes. The like weird see-through cheeks are kind of creepy.
Yeah, but it's kind of weird.
It's like if you could see through Pikachu's like red cheeks, and you just see like flesh on the other side. Yeah.
All right. Duly noted. Okay, here's hoping this doesn't mess up my build to do that.
But. Oh, crap. I'm a dumb and suck.
I mean, we could have told you that, but...
Shut up, Effie.
Jeez.
Oh, wait. Okay. Don't fly off without me, please. For the love of God, don't fly off without me. Save this thing.
That works. And then we'll just leave that and stick it on there. Because that's all one connected component. Yes.
That's...
Okay, there we go.
The two.
Alright, so this is going to be the world's first house that has completely transparent windows. Opaque windows. The new trend in architecture.
Ultimately, do we really care if they look like houses? No.
Not really.
I mean, yes, they need to be deceptive. I care if they look like houses.
They need to be they need to be deceptive. How about that?
The wrong way.
We were making vaguely house-shaped things.
Yes, bots, yes.
That fight. Shell was like, I want to make battle bots. And I'm like, we tried that a little while ago. Or not battle bots, Rock'em Sock'em Robots. I'm like, we tried that like a little while ago and Batbeard was like angry by the end of it.
Oh my god, no. Oh, it's the worst.
It doesn't work, does it?
Here, bird. Can you stop it animating for a bit?
Yeah, I can try.
So I think we should have, like, there you go.
Yeah, but then when I put it on, like, when it's in house mode, it's not gonna, it's gonna be like, why is there, like, a weird, like, stripe?
No, man. Houses totally have stripes.
It looks like a dumb billiard ball. Looks like the mouth of the...
Oh, dude, you know what? You know what you have here? This is a chain chomp.
Yeah, kind of.
Dude, make it a chain chomp.
Nice.
Nah, dude. It's already kind of disturbing looking.
Well, no, if he was to do that, he'd have to make it more spherical.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's going to be a little difficult, having it actually be on wheels. Oof. House does not agree with me sometimes because it's all
ultralight. We didn't put these on wheels last time. We probably should have.
No. Yeah.
I might actually... I don't know. Yeah, we'll have to figure that out.
I might as well just replace the eyes as well. Because even... They look kind of dumb.
Like, I'd rather have that weird white stripe with the teethiness of it than... otherwise.
The opaque? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, the transparent. Yep. Okay. That's better.
Yep.
It just needs a door now.
Okay. There's that. I don't know if I'm able to get this to
need
work.
A door. Maybe it just needs a mattress. Didn't fit.
I did this sort of on this side.
Okay.
No, I'm not gonna cheat.
I'm not putting ultra heavy blocks on the bottom.
I'm not cheating.
Just like spew out insulation blocks whenever it opens its mouth. Like,
Well, I mean, you could have like a platform or something. Just have it like
I
flip back.
I made a duckapult once and it was amazing. But
yeah.
Also very hard and very ineffective.
They need some kind of gun block for this game.
Yeah, that just sprays insulation blocks.
I mean, there are mods out there for it. It's just...
Yeah, it just no. Horribly.
Well...
Oh, goodness.
Let's see. What do we want to do?
Make that one last. Or is that this? Yeah, that's the last one. And that one being it. Okay. Do I want them both connected to the same one? Probably.
We are three tired dude skates.
Yeah, we are. I mean, part of my problem is it's like middle of the week, so that's always like a hard biz to work with.
True.
Because usually weekends are like my chill time, and if I don't have like my weekends to Well, you know, if I have too much work in the middle of a week and, you know, it hasn't been a weekend for a while, obviously, by the end of it, I'm just like,
Yeah, weekends are pretty damn fantastic. What do we do? Here, I'm gonna take these in. There are two in on each corner. Okay, looks good.
Oh, that could not have gone better. Okay.
Maybe what we'll do is I'll also have an Anoimotron hooked up to my house, so like when it opens its mouth, just like. Bruh.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but alright.
Alright, yeah, I need to add some slopage here.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Okay. Oh, perfect. Works. Yes.
Alright, so it's two from that side. make some of the teeth red. But then it'll look like nothing like a house.
Okay. I know what's going on back here. That is everything I was looking for. Okay, perfect. All right, I've de-fatted out my house a little bit.
Good.
It had a case of the and it needed a little bit less of that. Yeah, I like the transforming element of the.
That's a reasonable point.
I like the transforming element of this challenge. I think without it, it wouldn't be as fun. I don't think I'm ever gonna get to the point where I'm like willing to do like the shit that that John like Bane Hooded does.
Or Hooded Teddy. Yeah.
Well, yeah. Either really. Like that is some committed stuff that I.
Yeah. Well, they probably spend hours a day playing this game.
Yeah, there are definitely some fans that play this way more than I do, and they're like, here's the thing, and I'm like,
Like, I have school, I can't comprehend this, let alone appreciate it. That, therefore, when you show it to me, I'm going to flip all the rotators on it.
Okay. You okay over there, Effie?
Yep, I'm doing alright.
Alright. Let's see. 3-3. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, here we go. People have way too much time on my hands. Technically, I do too, but technically, I also really don't. Like, went to a museum earlier today. Oof.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, I can manage this. I get back and I'm like, gotta pick people, gotta contact, gotta figure out what the plan's going to be for today. And by the end of it, I was just like, all right,
I had to, I was in school from like 8 a.m. onwards, so I'm tired. And then when I got back, I had to put together like, lecture material for all the TAs for tomorrow, and then come up with midterm questions
you're doing,
and stuff
you're
like
doing
that.
TA stuff again.
Yep. It's exhausting. It takes so much time. I'm not lecturing this year. I was originally not gonna lecture because I figured other TAs would want to have the experience of doing it. They know for themselves before they decide, like, oh, I actually want to become a professor, the TA wants. They're like, oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Which happens, actually, pretty often. So I decided, like, oh, I'll give other people the opportunity to TA and lecture and stuff. And then when I realized just how little time I would have, I was like, oh, I'm so glad I made that decision in the end.
Yep.
Oops.
Let's see. Feel bad. This is definitely one of those days where, like, even if technically nothing major is happening, there's no way I'm paying attention to chat. And I'm just like, I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, I'm taking a cursory glance over, but then again, I don't have, like, 70, 80 people just, like, scrolling through all at once.
Yeah, do you want to know the numbers right now?
No.
Okay.
Yes, I do, actually. How many? I kinda do.
330.
Oh,
cross
God.
Both.
Is that on... That's on both. Oh, goodness.
Yeah, 260 on YouTube and about 80 on, otherwise.
Wow. I mean, granted,
people
I guess I shouldn't be too surprised,
their
but...
their scrap, apparently.
Dude,
yeah,
I mean, they
really
love it.
Do.
I can sympathize.
So that's done.
It's just... Okay, there we go.
It's just there.
What?
There's just no way any of us have the energy to be like, yeah, it's you're making a box. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Yay, box.
Because that's more or less where I'm at mentally right now.
Box.
I don't know how I'm gonna get through this semester at this point, if I'm already this, like, mentally just done.
You're almost there, aren't you?
I'll figure it out. Yeah, this is my last semester and I'm done. Which is really, really cool.
Okay.
So, I mean, it's just a matter of, like, trying not to overwork myself too much a little bit. It's a big part of it.
Trying to figure out.
Because I'm in this computer vision class that I've talked about a couple of times. And it takes up 100% of my time, and I, like, am losing my mind over the class. I probably have 140 in it, so I probably need to not work on it as hard as I do.
Yeah.
But I do.
Yeah.
What? Why are you laughing at me?
What kind of hat are we looking at here?
A Trixie hat.
Okay.
So, by the way, Wander, how many mods have actually shown up?
I've seen Rise. Because
I noticed that there weren't very many on earlier.
Nightbot's doing a thing. I don't know.
Of course.
It's kind of also one of those where...
Nightbot's like a really dedicated mod. I see him on there all the time.
Oh yeah, definitely. Thank goodness he's there too. Otherwise the rest of us mods would probably just collapse in a pile.
Hats off to Nightbot for being... Really dedicated to moderatorship.
Yeah, definitely.
I get YouTube comments from people telling me to remove Nightbot as a mod because he's not a nice person, and I'm like, dude,
those are the kind of people you just have to ignore because they're dumb, even though, like, we have an automated system. We have an automated system set up, for goodness sake, that tells people it's not human and they don't care. Like, really?
It's gotten that would imply people read.
Yeah. Reading comprehension skills. Oof.
Yeah. YouTube's pretty bad for that kind of stuff.
And all of Wander's YouTube fans simultaneously are now going to call us Nazis. Like,
oh, trust me, we've already been called Nazis.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's why I was saying we need to come up with, Rise just came on and said, please, I need help in so many words.
See, there we go. I told you. It gets pretty bad on there.
But,
YouTube is just like a wild wasteland. It's terrible.
Yeah, dude.
This thing's off-center, isn't it? Yep, it is. Great job, me.
Alright, let's go this way.
I'm having the hardest time determining what I want to do with... this machine.
Yeah, it's a little bit tough. I like where mine's going. I definitely have a lot of character and charm. You know?
Yeah.
Nobody could say you would say no to this thing coming at you.
I'm trying to... I'm trying to figure out how I wanted to get the, I'm trying to figure out how I want to get the roof on. Cause
yeah,
I want
stuff.
Yeah.
That's why I just settled for a hat. This is barely a house at all at this point.
I mean,
I was gonna make a roof, and then I realized that there's no way I'd be able to fit it.
Yeah, that doesn't look like a house at all.
I was able to, like, make it fit. And, like, I wasn't able to put anything inside of it unless I made it very tall. And then I was just like, well, I don't know how to make roofs look good while being tall. But I do know how to make top hats. And so I made a top hat.
Yeah, my other problem is, like, I want to get this thing to animate before I, like, do too many crazy things. Because, arguably, I did... Yeah, I don't even know how I made the previous battle house and actually have it work without you finding out what it was.
Oh, yeah, you said you resolved you would never tell me. That's right.
Yeah. And now we can't because that world is... broken. Yeah, well, it's broken beyond all,
Oh, that's right. That world is broken, isn't it?
Yeah. Huh. So, like, there's probably no rescuing it, maybe.
Alright.
But I built that one without you figuring out any of it, and I was super proud of myself. And now I'm just like, man, I don't know. I'm just making, like, a shell house. And, like, you walk into this thing and you immediately know what you're looking at, and I'm like,
Alright. Let's go ahead and rock and roll with this bad boy.
Yeah, I'm
now.
Trying to do the same thing, but it's very difficult.
Anything sticking out? Yeah, kind of.
Oops. Don't want to do these.
Bird is good at one thing artist-wise. Top hats, mustaches, and monocles. I'm good at lots of things artist-wise, but yes, I am also good at those things.
Oh shit, I'm gonna lift.
What the hell?
Did I connect this?
Did yours try to like morph into the yar or something? What in the... What? No! Oh, good lord. That was more poorly animated than an N64 boss.
Wait, what? What happened? I missed... I wasn't paying attention.
Oh,
now I have to see it.
Shit broke in the best way, probably.
I mean, when does that not happen? Honestly.